is a typical, we call these extension cord outlets. They're very simple. You get an extension cord and you put it into an electrical outlet, you fasten it to the wall, and you get it just enough so you can plug it into another outlet. Just don't get, wait, hang on, let's fix this. And you just plug it right into the electrical